Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Randy here, Randy Factor, time for Tuesday. Great start to the week. What a beautiful day we had on Monday. Much warmer Tuesday, much warmer Wednesday. Summer heat, it's with us. Here's our storm predictor. A couple sprinkles and showers out to the northeast of us moving away. Looks like we've got sunshine for the most part Tuesday. Late in the day, we're watching far southeast Nebraska, northwest Missouri for a couple of showers and thunderstorms to pop up at likely south of the Omaha Metro. Look at how nice it was during the evening around the area. All across the Midwest, pretty quiet. Storm Prediction Center says that extreme southeast Nebraska down toward Kansas City and then east into Illinois and Wisconsin, slight risk of severe storms here Tuesday, then a marginal risk to our west on Wednesday. Tuesday gets a Randy factor of 7, pleasant for being and working outside. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Serwey in the morning. I'm Bill Randy, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.